Welcome to our YouTube channel.
Pretty girl swag. Hey, pretty girl swag. Okay, we don't know how to act. Hey, we go hard, that's a fact. Okay, pretty girl swag. Hey, pretty girl swag. Okay, we don't know how to act. Hey, we go hard, that's a fact. Okay, pretty girl swag. Hey, pretty girl swag. Okay, we don't know how to act. Hey, we go hard, that's a fact. Okay,
I'm the Rihanna area. I sit back and prevail. I go hard, hustling, getting money. Making three on YouTube, subscribe, keep it coming. Money, money on my mind, keep it coming all the time. And I'm stunning, yeah, I love it. When I hit the mall, they got a ball.
Pretty girl swag, hey, pretty girl swag. Okay, we don't know how to act, hey, we go hard, that's a fact. Okay, pretty girl swag, hey, pretty girl swag. Okay, we don't know how to act, hey, we go hard, that's a fact. Okay, pretty girl swag.
Okay, get started. It's a teamwork.
I guess that's for last. And it says, hey, that's how you bend down. Mix the crickets. Combine cooking mix butter and egg in a large bowl. Mix until well blended. Gather to a bowl with your hands. And then place on the lightly flour. Place 2 inches apart on plate. And mix. Divide into 8 pieces and use your best to cook it down to balls. Place 2 inches apart on the paper, baby cheek, whatever. Okay, what's supposed to do first?
Okay, so combine cookie mix, butter, and egg.
Butter in the cookie mix. And now we have to do the second direction,
which is mix. Stir it.
Who's gonna stir?
Okay. Make sure y'all.
Divide to 8 pieces and use your hand to roll cookie dough into balls.
We should
2 inches apart on prepared baking sheet.
I'll say just use paper towels.
Hold on.
Use paper towels. Divide into a ball with your hands and place on a lightly floured surface. Divide it into 8 pieces and use your hands to roll cookie dough into balls. Place 2 inches.
I got Denise messages. Please don't go away.
Right back. So stay tuned. Please don't go away. It'll take only, I don't know, an hour or so.
We have to make like put it on that pan.
Sorry.
And did I mention that my auntie got this for my birthday? I don't know why I waited for the last minute. But this is the cookie dough. You have to do it super good. And plus, we washed our hands. So, it's okay. I bet my hand was sticky. I know. Okay.
enjoy. Enjoy, Mama. Enjoy, Grandma.
Make sure. I said, make sure they get a tattoo. They didn't want to help you.
Enjoy.
Delicious, folks. Very delicious. They are very good cooks.
My God. Very good. I feel like I'm in heaven.